The next one is one of my favorite questions, and I think it's a favorite question for everybody these days, or a favorite topic is Atmanirbhar, right? When it comes to that, okay, how do you think it should come with some engineering targets, some sort of real life targets that companies, OEMs have to follow? Like we have, you know, we have ISO standards and stuff like that. Right now, it just tells you, let's make more things in-house. Makes sense. But actually, do they have to live up to something?
Actually, if you ask me, I'll give you a little very different answer. Atmanirbhar is a master stroke. Please try to understand this. All subsidy will remain back in India. Earlier, what was happening? The subsidy was somehow getting siphoned out of India. We were giving subsidies. Subsidy was given coming back to India. If a vehicle had 60,000 subsidy and 40% subsidy was going to a not so friendly neighbor in the past, that 40% subsidy will remain in India. See the point I'm trying to make here, that 40% subsidy coming back to India is the investment for quality, is the investment for stopping the mix and match. I always feel, let's be a little patient. Atmanirbhar plus FAME 2 is a master stroke. Why? We'll be forced to make it in-house. That's why the great countries came up, whether Japan, Korea, or anybody. They wanted to make everything at home. And this is how we are going to stop two things. One, the subsidy going out of the country for unknown reasons. And two, that subsidy comes as an incentive to invest in R&D and stop this mix and match business. It may take a little time. Of course, the standard, you know, all my life of 30 years, particularly in Tata, people ask me, what have you learned? I say a cliche, customer is the king. Customer sets the standard. Is the marketplace set by customer? He accepts or rejects it, that's it. Governments, and we can go on long lists of standards, etc. But Atmanirbhar plus FAME 2 plus customer expectation will set the standards by itself. Give a little time. And of course, I agree with you. Other bodies, SOR, when we release the company release SOR for Atmanirbhar, etc., they should demand Indian powertrain companies and demand Indian battery companies the same level of qualification what demanded from Japanese or Chinese or other companies and Korean companies. To answer you, Atmanirbhar plus FAME 2 remains the master stroke. Give a little time, is going to deliver. And only thing is, we should trust that wisdom of Indian companies investing on R&D and stopping the mix and match. And a lot of multinationals have come in, which are going to help here to make in India. And I'm sure make in India will be a grand success. Make in India plus EV will save us huge amount of environmental revenues flowing out of the country.